Twas the day before Christmas break and off to the school. The teachers were trying to just keep their cool. The lockers were closed and the hallways with care and hope Mr. Goddard wouldn't be there. The students were bouncing off ceilings and walls and seemed to forget how to walk on the right side of the halls. When out on the school there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my desk to see what was the matter. The teachers were hiding and trying to refuel on coffees and cookies and treats from the Yule. When what to their wondering ears do they hear? But the ringing of school bells, it's the students they fear. More rapid than eagles, the grizzlies all came, and the principal shouted and called them by name.
Ho, 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 ho! Hey, walk, Rayleigh! Walk, Owen! Walk, Logan and Sammy! Stop, Area! Stop, Mason! Stop, Caden and Larry!
To your desk in the room, to your spots in the line, now walk to them, no walking on the left side this time. So straight to the places the students all went, with fear of detention where they could be sent. With manuals of lessons cradled in arms, the teachers began to use all their charms. But the lessons presented all fell on deaf ears, the children were thinking of the little grizzly cheers. With a toss of their hands, they put manuals aside, went straight to the projector where videos hide. And laying their fingers on the projector remote, they set back to write their last Christmas note. But you could hear them exclaim at the end of the day, have a wonderful, happy, and long holiday.
Thank you.